That is a rebellion from the buckets. I will suffer none of these. No more. No more bucket rebellions. You will sit down. And you will fill, clean my mop. And you will rotate up correctly and you just hang around there. Until I'm back, wash him up again. Alright, there's still a fair bit of blood here. I think this may have been a massive pile of blood. As proven by the fact that it keeps ruining my mop really quickly. What are you doing here? I said I would suffer no more bucket rebellions. No! Another bucket rebellion. No, and you're not even a bucket! Stop rebelling! Even the fake buckets rebel. Really? Turn my back for 1 second. I might as well not try to give them up, right? Alright. Time to clean up this mess. Nope, we're already turning it into a bigger mess. Woohoo! It's all about cleaning. Making things real clean. Look at how clean. Fuck off. Don't do that. But yeah, we can, might as well do that because we're gonna spill the water anyway. Then we can run over and despair. Because this blood, it won't go away. Okay, it's actually, I think I just need to use one more bucket. Whee. Why are you running around again? Silly thing. But imagine that, the bucket is actually a bucket, not a rebellious force of evil. Though it's still rebelled. Still rebelled, and there's a rebellious force of evil again. Get me an actual bucket, stacked. Oh god, now we have to clean the bucket machine. And I do believe I mucked up again. Okay, I need to put this bucket on the ground. And this, while it may be unnecessary for trying to recycle the bucket, it is still necessary for me to not simply accidentally push it over and ruin the whole experience. Ah. Alright. What is it sniffing right now? What is it sniffing? I hope it's trying to hunt blood. I hope it was trying to alert me of this. What is this box doing here? The rebellious thing. I'm just gonna throw all of these into. Whoa! It appears I have created myself a mess of fabulous. All right. Well, I'm gonna throw these things in there then. Sounds like the vice course of action. And then I will remain completely confused as to what to do next. I think I may be able to clean the airlock now, because whatever objects we are still remaining. Oh wait, no, the elevator shaft needs to be cleaned. It's covered in blood. Positively coated in blood. Then we can do the airlock. Yeah, I think so. And then I may have to take my that one gun from my box of things. And I may have to use it to destroy those big spheres. Like, maybe I can use them to beast them up a little. Like, maybe they spill down into like this shape die. Like a smaller die. Like, what is it, T10? Probably not. Anyway, you may have to split them up to those, you know? Like a T12. It's not T20, is it? No, I don't think so. That was D6. Roll a D6. Wee! For damage, of course. Oh, thank you, Durbo Bucks. That was very handy. How did you get over here? Silly Baron. Alrighty then, next item. It's gonna be wonderful to see them take off in the end. I wonder if I need to destroy the stereo. I think I will. Just to be on the safe side. But, you know, once everything else is cleaned up. Like, once I feel relatively safe about the whole thing. Like, when I know that everything's gonna be alright now. And it's, you know, going to be alright now. It'll be great. Like, not touch my penis levels of great, but it's still gonna be great. Whoa. What's this then? I have no idea where the panel actually went. It appears to be this panel over here. Probably rolled off like a big silly. Ah, that looks like garbage mountain. Ooh. We're gonna be the kings of the dry sheep, you know? Kings! Except we're gonna, you know, blast the trash heap out of the airlock. But still, we're gonna be kings! Oh, you can be a queen if you want to. You can leave the kingdom behind. Because if you don't, I don't know, wanna be called a king? You don't have to be called a king. Then you would be no king of mine. Okay, where is this next thing that I need? Why am I asking these questions? I know very well that everything I need is now in this tunnel. Waiting. Do we blast it out of the airlock? With extreme prejudice. It's gonna be great. Look at all that shit. Fine shit. Great shit, even. It's as if I've just been piling shit up into the airlock and it's fantastic. Yeah. Alright, I think that's all of it. Okay, that looks a lot scarier when it's not in zero gravity. Well, Sniffer, tell me, is this garbage? Bloodstains. There's something wrong here. Alright, well, cool. I'm gonna close this door. I'm gonna clean my mop. That's really shitty. I'm just gonna depressurize it. Should still pull everything out, even though it's at the zero gravity right now, right? Right? Yeah! Beautiful. It's always nice to see everything passed out there. Though. So in all fairness, I still need to go to zero gravity because I've got that one tunnel to clean up. And I'm accidentally depressing again. There's no longer anything inside. Okay, well, come on, close the door. We've got some buckets we need to get. We'll take this bucket over here, place it over here, and we've got. This is not the bucket. This is a problem because I did not have this door open at the time. And it caused a mess. Because it was a fake bucket. An imposter. Not of the true bucket blood. Probably would have tried to provoke another rebellion. Because that's what fake buckets do, to provoke rebellions. That's the reason we had to go through all this shit. Because of the fake buckets. Okay, need to navigate the bucket, sick. And then, up, clean up the walls. It's a great thing that we have now at least turned on the gravity before once, huh? No. So I gathered myself up some beautiful buckets, and what do? I just spill them all over the floor. Some serious blood there. And you, rebellious little bucket, have already left the airlock. If you had even made it there. Yes, you had. Get in the fucking airlock. But no offense, but I wasn't happy with that result. Ah, so much blood that needs cleaning up, and I can't handle buckets properly. No rebellion. All right, you go over here. I it is you to clean my mop. You'll be okay with that. Oh no, it has entered the airlock. The musical device has been to the airlock now. Luckily, it did not pick up tons of blood from there. So, always look at the bright side of life, eh? Yes. These two. Oh. It's caused a mess already. Ah, beautifully done. May even be one of the chosen buckets. Oh no. The chosen buckets. The buckets that survive until they become a bloody mess. Even zero gravity situations. Oh yeah, there we go. I think it might be a chosen bucket. One of the true blood. Not one of those traitors scum who keep trying to rile up rebellions. I'm not really a fan of that particular bloodline. They always keep rebelling. Always. Okay, maybe I overestimated you. You though, will you be of the true blood? Will you be loyal to the cause of the mob? Who knows? Well, you're a rebel. Rebel! Get back in the airlock. No. No dunking. Just get in the fucking airlock. 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 No. Airlock. There we go. Feisty little buckets. Well, there's gonna be a lot of blood to clean up. A lot. No. No! Traitor! Once again, we have been betrayed by a bucket. The buckets, they don't really know loyalty. These buckets are why I have trust issues. Can't trust these buckets. Especially because occasionally it just keeps throwing me on the ground. Like, as if I didn't want to float over the bucket, but I wanted to jump on the bucket. Which would be a terrible idea because that would cause such a mess. Huge mess. This is looking better. We're almost at the top of the thing. Let's go and find this bucket that has yet to betray us. No, it's not even considering yet. Good, good. But, you know. Soon enough, we will get the curse. What we expect. This leather accelerator shaft is kind of starting to look okay. I'm not sure you could use it as leather. No, I do need to adjust it. It's otherwise going to go and spill the next time we are here. We don't want that. It looks like this shaft only has like one stain of blood left. Like this one big stain of blood over here. Oh. We'll use the bucket downstairs again. And then we'll go and clean up the main hall upstairs. I got some buckets over there, I think. I should do anyway. Huh. I remain surprised at the loyalty of said bucket. Maybe his betrayal is not inevitable after all. need to put this in my hand. Yeah. Alright, let's take a look at the ceiling here. Here's a stain. What is this gun doing here? Oh no, my box! It has been toppled. Like, you can't really steal any loot in zero gravity. But if you want to see if this subscription can be done. That'll be easy to transport. Not easier to clean up there. Apparently the mob still got bloody. Okay, okay. You have served me well, Bucket. You are now free to plot your sudden yet inevitable betrayal. Alright. Now where's these crisp pieces of metal? We're gonna get you out of here. Then we're gonna be alright. Because we'll clean out this entire station. Even the stereo. So the suit also gets the brush really unpleasant. I will need to release myself a new bucket. Do you swear fealty to me, Bucket? Are you prepared to do what it takes to clean the spaceship? But I do hope you're not lying. Because there's a lot of soot here. But there's also some blood there. On a spike. Whoops. That was unexpected. Alright. Ah, beautifully done. Thank you, Bucket, for your continued loyalty. It seems that maybe the age of betrayal has passed us. And we are looking upon the age of... Bucket's not betraying me. Also known as the age of the non-betrayal. Or the age of not me being betrayed. Both of these names are works in progress and are not something for the history books. Ooh, you curse your sudden yet inevitable betrayal. Alright, let's go and clean up more of this shite. I needed to cause this situation, but oh, I would prefer if it would not have caused all of this shit. But I think I can get rid of the gun now. Is that going to be anything more? That was large enough here that would require me to move it down. Well, I do hope the bucket shares fit to me. I don't speak bucket though. Maybe that's why we haven't actually had a situation yet where I was not betrayed. just because I didn't speak bucket. So it just may be that they're expecting more from me than I can offer to them. And because I am not, you know, doing my part in their regard, I just have to curse them for their sudden yet inevitable betrayal every time. Okay, you just stand the fuck still, okay? You don't want to cause any more trouble than we need to. These burn signs are everywhere. And they still count towards the bloody hell achievement. So assuming you had enough items to burn, well, with the inevitable bucket supply, but inevitable, infinite, the infinite bucket supply, it is possible to clean up that achievement's worth of so-called blood in one map. It'd be amazing if it weren't for the fact that it'd be very cheap. Indeed. Alright, in this I will have to take the exit as well, I guess. I can drill them down the shaft, right? Yeah. That'll do. You just grab it and throw it in there. Oh, so there was still one gun in the box. You know, there's really no use in keeping the box anymore. We've done this place a great service, I'm sure of it. Now while the place may not be impeccable yet, when I say may not be impeccable, I mean it's probably not impeccable. I wish I did not get stuck on this thing every time. There's something around here that might actually be I see you. There we go. Good snifferoni. Okay, you bucket are going in the airlock and we're flushing it. And then I will cause gravity again, because why not? It will make it easier for me to clean up the floor of the place. The airlock. I honestly feel like that is the easiest place to start from, maybe? And that's fast. Yet completely unsurprising due to the fact that I've been throwing random body parts into this room for nearly 3 hours now. So yeah. This is something that happens on occasion. It's just stuck, splattering blood everywhere. Well, that's an used bucket. Get me a new one. Good, good. Embrace the cleanliness. And your loyalty to Andres Indoril the Mad. I wrote first is harmless, 15 and 24 boxes made and kills 5 kills 13 and all around it. Good job on it. Good job indeed. It would be preferable if I could actually hit the blood thing. Hey, do I not have to enter zero gravity to clean up this room? That is a weight of my mind. I'm sure. Alright, that's 2 buckets done. We'll bring in bucket number 3. Which reminds me, I have some random buckets laying about on the top floor, don't I? Yeah. I need to remove them. But to be fair, I need to go fetch them. Now, I still have no idea what the... what exactly it was that the... their device caused. So I hope whatever I have done did not repeat the result. That's all I can really hope for. Oh, this is a really bloody room, isn't it? A really bloody room. Yeah, okay, that bucket's done. Next soldier. To sacrifice themselves in the name of the... Boxes Madden. Hey. Come on. Clean this up all nice and fine. I need to go fetch those buckets from upstairs. I'm gonna flush this out of there, love. It's like a... it's like a vow of poverty. Oh hey, there's some fire damage in that. Clean that up. Can't clean that up, yeah. That's what I need to do. That's also some fire damage. No? But it's not. Or it may be connected to the floor here. Yeah, it was. Okay. It's probably from when the incident happened with the first, no, the second light. Okay, now I'm just painting the ceiling red again. That's not gonna be a lot of help. Alright, that's looking pretty decent again. Here comes the issue. If I flush these out there, like, will it cause another mess? Because odds are they will. At what point? Well, where will at what point the problem no longer lasts? Because if I just have to use a bucket once, it doesn't cause a mess. Look at that mess now. Not entirely happy about that, but on the other hand, I knew it was necessary. Probably. Once again, furnaces are way cleaner regarding that. You just stick the water in the furnace and it burns away. Holy shit, this is a lot of blood. Ooh. It's like everything I cleaned up just went back into being here. I think it's counting this time. What sort of a mess it caused? Doesn't seem too bad. Alright, I'm gonna turn off the gravity again. So I can easily access everything. Probably burn marks somewhere. Probably. That of this blood thing here. That was not a blood thing. Just giving it a brief look over, you know. Gotta make sure we did most of what we can. You know, for the benefit of the thing. I think we're fine now. This has been in waiting for a while now, hasn't it? Launching the jukebox into space. Ah. Quite a satisfactory end to this adventure, in my opinion. I will now float off. I'd probably get fired because I did not do a good enough job. Yeah. Uh I wish you could do more for my company. Give me some paperwork to fill out for extra marks. Please fill out the particulars of the IR8 form accurately. This will serve as company records for both your contact and the incident itself. Incident severity. Easy. Clock off. We are loading the office. Oh god, oh god. Does this mean we get fired? Or is the game trying to deceive me into yet another task? What is this? Let me out! Yes. Okay, well. Alright, well, thanks for watching. This has been my celebration of my reaching 200 subscribers. So, thank you for watching. I'll see you next time.